what we want. But they're not curled yet. I have to wait till they dry. And I cut from the corner, so like the corner three lashes. Put them down on the part. You do it under your eyelash, like on your eyelash. Do not get on the pink part. Because that shit hurts. I'll show you the easiest way to do it. I just bleep and then it gets on. But I'll show you in a second. I put usually two coats, good amount, because they will stay for a week or two. It just depends how much they'll be good. And you shower with these on. I've been doing my eyelashes like this for like almost a year now. Probably a year by now, yeah. Maybe a year. I am, honey. And I still have all my eyelashes. I just don't want to take care of them, so. There's a difference between you don't want to take care of your eyelashes and you do. Big difference. But where did you get those lashes at? I got them at Walmart. Are my favorite. They're the volume full set. They have like a clear band. These ones are my other favorite. They're Robe Kiss. I have two packs of them. And then the ones I just used were Matte Velvet. See my what? Butterfly ring? Oh, yeah. But this is just how I do my eyelashes, guys. You don't have to do it like this. These are my eyeballs and my eyelashes. But I'm not going out because I just measure out where it's gonna go and then I just blink. Also just stack them, like you could literally put one on top because it literally looks like that since they're under. put them on top. I suck. But yeah, these are like so pretty. I love these eyelashes. Yes, I'm a good mom, obviously. My kid's just playing with my sparkly mirror. With my mirror. He loves it, but now. Rizzo's over here, my son's playing with it. I put on a robe because, like, really revealing right now. My water. Now that I look like a 12-year-old little girl, I'm gonna put on some makeup. Yes. My lashes are, I think it's matte velvet. I just want to take this. Yeah, from Kiss. They're so pretty. I love them. I wish they made like a 4-pack. I would definitely get them, but they don't have them at my local Walmart. If they do make them, but they need to start carrying them.